I don't think I told people that you really head up a crack team of communicators. You're a highly regarded team. But here's the thing. Who people really look up to. They do. All across the country, we have communicators who think, boy, I wish I could be like someday. Yesterday, I ran into Billy Gibson, Louisiana Statewide Association. Lou and Billy and a lot of those communicators were in the press room working really hard. And Billy Gibson snapped a picture of Lou Green at the top of his game. Let's take a look. It is time to get an award. It's the George W. Haggard Memorial Journalism Award. It's been presented annually at MRECA since 1958. It recognizes the editor of a statewide consumer publication that most effectively advances the objections of electric co-ops through lucid, forthright, and effective presentation.
Yeah, selection of the winning magazine is based on how well the publication educates readers on electric co-op issues while strengthening the bonds between the local co-ops and their consumer members.
This year, I get the announcement you have an envelope. The Haggard Award is presented to Peter Fitzgerald. He's the editor of Headlines. The magazine is published by the Pennsylvania Rural Electric Association. And I guess Peter's coming out soon, but let me tell you just a little bit more about the publication. Judges for the Haggard competition complimented Penlines. They said they had imaginative headlines, journalistically strong writing, and an appealing array, we're going to talk this morning, of storylines advocating wise energy use.
Yeah, and President Michael Gentry and Mr. English will come forward and present the award this morning. Legislatures and on Capitol Hill. so by speaking with one voice through Acre.